Huh. So what was this? What is that thing? Mithril shard. Elixir. Tripling, try hitting it. Hey, Goofy. Hey, look at that. Can we open this? Auric Alchem. Okay. Sounds great. What is that? Oh, I know where I'm at. In we go. It'll help me get the ultimate weapons later. Oh, okay. Ding. Fries are done. Sebastian.
Daddy, no! How could you?
Young man, you're
yeah,
not
I know, right?
From another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
Uh-huh. That's what they all say. Oh, I know how to get there now.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow.
I know, right, Rose? The ocean is just huge.
If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear.
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Okay. And here we go. Is it this one? Yep. Where'd you go? Hey, welcome back, Fainted. I guess we'll go to the king quick, right?
I think the keyhole they seek is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for. To see 30 experience, dang, that's nice. The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Right.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
That's right! I'm right behind you, Ariel!
All right. Ursula draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike her cauldron with magic. Fine. Items. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, I'm good there. Did I leave Ariel? Of course not. Why would I leave Ariel? oh well. Let's see here. We're gonna give that to Goofy. Mega potion. Heck yeah. I already have one of those. Okay. Yeah. We'll do two. I can see her maybe being replacing Donald. That might be the best thing, actually. We'll do that. Alright, 33, 32, 30, alright. Ariel, you have 0 MP, which means you're using all this. That's interesting. Ooh. Tech boost. Sure, why not? Okay. Save. So how do we get there? I'm guessing this way, maybe? This way? No? Okay. Hello, Mr. Fishy, that gives 30 XP. Where are you going? Huzzah. Okay. Defensive. Conservative? Defensive. Alright. Much better. Alright. Any more bad guys we can fight quick? This away. We'll go this way. Calm depths. You're almost done with work. What is that? I'll just leave it there. Can't leave it there. Okay. Huh. Oh, okay. Why am I making her cry? Right, I already got it. Alright. Hey, a bad guy. Look at that. Where are you going, buddy? Check that. Customize. No. Status. 187. Nice. For Goofy, 993-335. Right. Oops. Nope. Wrong way. Mm-hmm. Oh, there we go. We'll just do that. Big boys. Okay. Bad guys over here? Yes.
Fire!
Come on. Woohoo! Level up. Alright. Very nice, very nice. I don't want to go down there. Where are you going? Buddy, buddy. Yay. I'm sure this is the way to go, right? Take out this guy again? Heck yeah. I should just do that from here, can't I? Stock. Mm-hmm. Need some help? I'll show you how it's done. Well, well, well. A save point would be amazing right now. Just saying. Oh. Of course, I'm always down for XP. Looks like no save point. Maybe there will be a save point at some point. There is a save in the cave. Oh, man.
Your time has come.
Oh, well. oh, well. Okay. Right, it has to be attacked with magic, doesn't it?
Thank you.
There we go. Okay, yep. Jeez, okay, I gotcha. Don't survive. Okay. That's doing absolutely nothing. Alex, what you doing in there? She has a one-up on me. Yeah. Come on. Oops, wrong button. Sorry. Jeez, I hate when I do that. Okay. Let's think about this real quick. So, she's respawning them so that I have the ability to do magic. It auto magic attack or auto attacks the bowl right off the bat. It seems to be red and blue. Okay. And then that's gray. And that's her attack. Something's happening. Oh. Back to the chaos. Okay. Yep, okay. Nope, we are in the wrong place. I should have done that later. Anyway, what happens if I go through that? Nothing. Okay. I was kind of hoping for something amazing. Okay, cure. Up we go. Oh, dang it. Nope, up we go. We'll stick with fire, I think. Right? Nah. Nope. Okay. It's gotta go back to fire at some point, right? Targeting system is not my friend right now. Huh, look at that. That was a total mistake. I'm guessing there's a part two.
You'll pay for this.
Let's go. We must get back. Get the trident back. Learned shared ability, mermaid kick. To swim faster or against currents, equip this and press B repeatedly. Can I save? I I don't think so. Alright, let's see here. Items, stock. Oops. Mega potion. Exchange. Alright, yeah, we'll do that. Goofy. Ooh, defense up. Use that on Sora. All right. All right, so let's see here. Oh yeah, and abilities. We have a shared ability now, Mermaid Kick. Equip. All right. All right, I guess we'll go see if we can save, unless it just jumps into the third. Title Abyss. Oh, that's nice. Den of Tides. Oh, yay, experience. Oh, come on. We didn't really need that. Hey, Ghostcraft, raiding with the party. Welcome in, Ghostcraft. How was your stream today? What did you do new in Minecraft? No. Oh, okay. I think this is the save point. Huh. I gotta get used to not pushing that button. Mega Aether. Sweet. Ahahaha, there's the save point. Cool. Stream went well, a couple of vaults, and updating your island. I am good. I'm playing a game called Kingdom Hearts. It's my first time playing it. That's kind of fun. I get lost a lot, but it's fun playing. Am I supposed to go this way? Sunken ship. No, I think... Well, actually, there was a sunken ship in the original, wasn't there? Yeah. Let's go back. I will check out Ursula's area again and see if there was a way to get somewhere else. Because I don't think we grabbed the trident. Hey, more experience. I'm down for that. Oh. And experience. Hey, Kuroi. Can we go through this way? We can. It's all clogged up. Let's look for another way. Oh, we can't. Okay. That makes sense. Yeah, because these guys would be coming back to life, right? So we're trying to go up. eye potion. Nice. You got that, Goofy? I don't think you do. Okay. No. Oh, okay. Can we go up? No, we can't. Okay. Yeah, I don't really like these controls very much. Not my friend. I guess we are supposed to go to the shrunken ship. Shrunken ship. I can talk. I swear I can. Smaller ones. Experience. So close. Okay, Alex. See you in a bit. Search for a way up. Do we just go up? No, no. Okay. Break jam. Do we just go up? That is not the way to do it. Okay. But I haven't beaten this level yet. I can't raid out until I beat it, right? Down here, undersea gorge. All right, and that takes me up. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Aerial leveled up. Nice. Huh. Journal. Chronicles. Atlantica. Well, we found Ursula's lair. Do I have to go back to... I don't know. We'll find out. We'll get good experience in the way. Sea cave. Dang it. Well, alright. Yeah, I meant to do that. Fire! Level 100 is a goal of mine at some point, so there is that.
Fire! Fire!
Fire! 1, 2, 3. Sense actually. Let me try that after. Is this it? Did we go up? No. Okay, darn. Just chilling.
See ya.
Thunder Gem. Which is nice. It's like 20 and then 8 for each one of those, and there's 4 of them. How we doing here? Level 84 for Sora. So 84 experience for Sora, Ariel, Goofy, and then Donald. I don't know if you're getting experience, but I hope you are. But I highly doubt. Nice. There it is. Level up for Goofy. Okay, we're gonna try King Triton. Alright, we're gonna try. Well, fine. Thing. I want to go check something out over here. Nope. I hate when that happens. First things first, I guess. Let us... Do a quick save, because we're level 33 now. Oh. That fast swimming ability, not my favorite. You've all become much better swimmers. You've even learned to make headway against strong currents. Huh. Come on! Right. Okay, that makes sense. Probably should have potioned up. Oh well.
The sea and all its spoils bow to my power.
Nope. Okay. Okay. Hello. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Get ready for this. Okay. It's just bubbles.
Welcome!
Very tasty. This
So close. Come on. There we go. Got it. Very nice. That was fun. All right. One world down. Actually, no, technically two worlds down. Because we did the Maestro and this one. Oh, and Jafar. So three worlds down. Sorry. Daddy, I'm so sorry. Please don't be angry with her. It's my fault. You followed Ursula because I wouldn't let you follow your heart. And when you found that crystal, I lost my temper and destroyed it. Oh yeah, the crystal. Why did you destroy it? That crystal held the power to reveal the keyhole. The keyhole is dangerous. I had to keep you away from it at any cost. Daddy? Key Bearer, I have one more request. Seal the keyhole. My trident also holds the power to reveal the keyhole. Will you do it? Of course. That's what we had in mind from the start. Where is the keyhole, Daddy? You should know better than anyone. It's in your grotto. Really? Sora, let's go. Attained the power of Thunder. Thunder has been upgraded to Thundara. And Ansem's Report 3. And save. I can't wait to not have to be in here anymore. I know, right? Fainted? So now we have to remember how to get to your grotto. Oh, it's over there. Okay. What's my level? I am level 33, Ariel is 36, Goofy is 35, and Donald is 32. You're napping and then going live. Okay, Alex. Here we go. Okay, Fainted. Thanks for sticking around. Did I say? I think it was 33 something.
Tell me, Sora, your world? What's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can.
83, yeah.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
This is from my collection. I want you to have it. Sora obtained Crab Claw. Cool, my MP goes up. I'm down for that. Now back to the back to the castle. Down, there we go. All right, save. Gummy ship, yep. Look at that. Oh look, there's a world there, and there's a world there. Oops. Nope. What am I thinking? Oh, I did it again. Sorry. Warp drive. Man, what was I thinking? And select world. We're gonna see what world is the next world, and then we're gonna raid out. Is it Captain Hook? Because that'd be really interesting. You don't remember? Okay. So Alex, is the title of your next stream gonna be We gotta beat magic. Something along those lines. Okay. Oh, what are you doing? Is it? Jack and the Giant Peach? Ah, Nightmare Before Christmas. Halloween Town. Here's a question. Since I've technically unlocked it already, should we go to the next one and see what that is? No. But we will do this. Let's see here. Accessory shop. I didn't want to go to the accessory shop. I wanted to go to the other shop down here and see if I can upgrade my weapons real quick. It's a good thing I don't have ADHD, otherwise this would be really interesting. I want to buy. Alright, so I can't really upgrade anything yet. Okay. Nope. Never mind. Okay. Now we gotta save. Oh, there we go. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's just, okay, okay. Sorry. And save. And save. And save.